Hey guys, today is February 28th, and I realize, holy crap, I've not done a February Favorites video. So I am hopefully getting this up tonight. I'm staying up to watch King of the Gnomes, so hopefully I can get it up. And I kind of have a cold, so just bear with me, please. But instead of doing a Favorites video, I'm going to be doing a haul video, because I actually went shopping tonight and yesterday. So I'm just going to show you guys a little bit what I got. First thing I got was this awesome headband from Payless. I love it. And it's good because it's actually allowed out of school. We're not allowed hats, but this is allowed, so you guys can open back. And it's just really good, and I like it. It keeps my ears warm, especially for winter, because it is still winter, even so the groundhog was wrong. So I also got this cute hoodie at Kohl's today. It was $5. Like, how, it's purple, and how kind was this? $5. As you can see, we kind of just got back, so I have a face still in here. I got this really cute knit lace dress. Sorry, it's kind of just the front. And I like it because it has, like, you know, the short sleeves and everything. And the back is a lot deeper than the front, which I kind of like. And it goes down, it's pretty long, and I'll pair with this cute belt. I'm not going to wear this with the dress, but, you know, still like it. It was $28 at Kohl's. And it says this is, like, the one thing that everybody's buying, so I like it. And I don't know about you guys, but I am a 90s kid. Sure, I was born at the end of the 90s, but still, in my heart, I'm a 90s kid. And so anything I see, like Rugrats, Invader Zim, you know, what else? Rocko's Modern Life, anything like that, I gravitate towards. And I saw this Rugrats, and it's so flowy. It's so, like, I hate these types of tops, but anything Rugrats, I'm for, and so I'm trying these tops out. It's flowy, and yep, I'm gonna wear this tomorrow definitely. It was on sale for $16. It was $24 originally, so I love Kohl's so much. Then, I got this one tank top. Seems great tank top, $5. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Have an awesome day. And I will be making a Make-A-Wish vlog number 4, I do believe, in a little bit. I have some really exciting news about that. And yeah. And also, I have a fan story, which if you don't know what that is, basically it's an account where you people write poetry, books, lyrics, everything on there. It's a really cool community. You have to pay for an account. But you guys can view my my personal account on it for free. I'll put the link down below. And my username is xxcogoisneverdiexx. I know I got that when I was younger. So yeah, you can go check out some of my writing on there. If you don't, then I understand. But yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. Have an awesome day, as I said before. And yeah. Some nights I wish that my lips could build a castle. Some nights I wish they'd just fall off.